So we should be live again. Although I'm not seeing any picture on Twitch, which is a bad sign. Just a bug. Are you looking for Thaisa?
I brought some herbs that Thaisa asked for, but she's already up and left. Something off about her of late. I hear her screaming at night. Weeping too? It's not like her. Can you find her? And deliver the herbs?
Yes.
No clues there.
My eyes, and I am there again. Needle in my skin, sand stinging my face, and the whispers at the edge of every thought, louder each day. She is here with me. She has been all this time. I must drink the tea and purge this darkness before I lose myself to it.
Tea. She must have gone to the hungering swamp.
Yeah, we've done this bit before. Wow, another quest over here.
Even if the fires have ceased, there's nothing to be gained from looking back. Leave Eremon's pyre to the swamp.
You don't look good.
Help me. Help me, please. My stomach. Something is tearing it apart. There is a healer. Yolanda. In Wejinane. Help me, Richard. I beg you.
Okay.
Together in the light, we shall cleanse your ears.
I've seen many leave through those gates far healthier than when they arrived. Father, forgive me. But maybe there's something to this swamp magic.
Yeah, it could be. The corpse reeks of bile and blood has cleared. The swarm of maggots and flies have been feasting on her before bursting from her stomach. That is horrid. What just happened?
Poor Marta. She had what we call gut rot.
A nice name for a horrible affliction. She should have sent you with a message rather than coming all this way. Now she's dead and given us Gathrot as a parting gift. Make up for bringing her here in the first place. Do what I would have done were I not sick. Go to Pilgrim's Cave. Harvest a ganofungus that grows on the creatures that live there and bring it to me.
We could have said please.
You'll make the gut rot worse.
I have a shift to finish, Yolanda. Unless you mean to feed my children, I'll do what I must.
Seems to be all of it. Yeah.